What do you suggest to the companies to protect your information?
That's a very good question. When we look at data, traditionally, we always looked at information that was proprietary to our company. So who we sold to, what kinds of metrics we tracked, and things like that. With the explosion of big data and us looking at third-party things, things that are out on the internet and everything, it's also important to understand and protect that. So what I suggest to organizations is obviously still keep your data proprietary and then leverage third-party, you know, big data SaaS, you know, SaaS solutions, SaaS solutions, so that they can go ahead and process your data there. But once you get the results of that big data, then bring that back into your system and use that to merge it with the information that you currently have on the stakeholders and your clients yourself. So you can leverage the big data that's out in the marketplace, that's free, if you will, do the processing of it, but then bring the results of that back in and use that to blend with the information that you currently have on your customers to provide more value. And that's actually how we do it as well.
The privacy, the security is very, very important. After Snowden, the security is more important. How did you see this market after Snowden, after this all the problem about the information? Because now information is the it's been the digital society.
Yeah, and I mean, it is actually a pretty scary thing with, you know, Snowden and everything. Privacy has always been something that's been really critical to us. We have, the way we're set up, we're an association and we have chapters around the world. Now, the chapters are separately incorporated. Now, they get all of the revenues through us, so we pay them 100% of whatever people donate, obviously, or, you know, for their chapters. But we have information on their chapter members that we cannot provide them because they didn't do it as part of the chapter. So privacy is very important to us. So it's really, when we look at data, we keep that behind our firewall and we only process it internally. The stuff we do in the warehouse, we tend to roll those things up and we use that for analytics and for big data analysis and reporting. But that is never at the individual person level. So what we try to do is at the individual level, we want to look at it and we process that under tight security controls within the company with only certain people on my team that have access to that data. And then we do our analysis on those specific transactions, if you will. But the other stuff, the big data and stuff, we kind of roll it up in general and then we provide it at a higher level. So we don't actually expose private data to anybody out there.
And how did you see the companies to put your information in Facebook, in Twitter, and another kind of social media? Yeah. How the companies will be working with this information?
You know, actually, I think if I had the ultimate answer for that, I think everybody would hire me and pay me $10 million a year or something. I think that's a challenge that all organizations are struggling with. Everybody has a Facebook page. Everybody has a Google Plus page now. Everybody has different pages, and they're trying to engage social media in different aspects. I think the key thing is we have to look at the social media outlet as being something other than an advertising or a straight sales channel. We actually have to look at it as what value we're providing to our stakeholders through that media. And then when people converse with us, being able to track that and be able to determine really from a sentiment perspective what people are interested in, what their concerns are, and then how do we address that and be responsive. So it's really much more of a two-way communication. I think traditionally organizations looked at Facebook as, I'm going to have a Facebook page, please like me, that's great, I don't know what to do with it, or I'll give you a discount to buy this product. That's actually not what social media is all about. It's about a two-way conversation, and I think organizations are adjusting their strategies on how to do that. Now, on the big data side, all that information is captured. So what we have to do as information technology specialists is take that information, figure out how to pare that down to the things we really need, and then use that so that we can provide better value going forward. But it's a really big challenge right now.
Is Snowden challenging the world to work to the data?
Yeah, so Snowden, you know, with what he exposed, I think you always have that challenge that, you know, you can have the best security rules in the world, but if somebody's going to do something overt like that, that can be a real challenge. It goes back to making sure you have, you know, that you audit, you know, who you have on your team looking at data or has access to data, making sure that they have the right skills, and that also that, you know, that they're not going to do the things that others are going to do. And the other thing is being ethical. I think one important aspect of all this stuff, which sometimes goes unsaid, is it's very, ethics is a really important thing. So when we're taking individuals' information, I think it's also important, you know, that, and then we process that, we also have to do it in an ethical manner. And I think that's another really important thing. Thank God, you know, Project Management Institute is in the business of promoting project management so that the world can actually build and deliver things better and faster for all of humanity. That's a much different charge than what Snowden was working on. So I have a, you know, my situation, thank God, is a little bit easier from that perspective. But the emphasis on security and safety and ethics is no less important. And that's one thing I really tell, you know, I really talk about is it's important. You have to apply all those things. Technology is an important piece. Business is an important piece. But then you have that personal security aspect of it as well.